American high school life. High school was not quite expected. On August 26, 2013, I stood outside Winston Churchill High School in Potomac, Maryland. I was about to begin my freshman year in American high school. Growing up in Taipei, I always thought of high school as scary. My older friend complained about getting just 3 hours of sleep a night because of all the homework. Some even told me upperclassmen would throw underclassmen to trash can. Trembling, I opened the door and started down the hallway lined with lockers. Students stood at their lockers getting out supplies. The locker door slammed shut as students headed to their first class. Soon, I was heading to mine. There were 7 class periods a day, with each 45-minute class in a different classroom. Student has 5 minutes to get from one class to another, but it usually took longer because the hallway was so packed. Students often shoved one another out of their way to make it in time. At first, I kept to myself to avoid attention, but then I realized I had been scared for no reason. High school was anything but a horrific place, and people didn't get thrown into trash cans.
Oh.